Hello, tis I, Wayward Brigand. This is Wayward Let's Play, and I'm playing Moving Out. I'm a hit new game. Slot one. Now, this is normally a multiplayer game, so I'm gonna be the toaster. This is normally a multiplayer game, but I don't have anyone who has this game, so as friends, you know.
Mankind has been moving and lifting objects since the dawn of time. Welcome, new employees, to the Smooth Moves family. This is your first step to becoming a certified furniture, arrangement, and relocation technician.
Ha!
You're probably asking yourself, gee, I don't know anything about moving furniture. Well, you're in luck. This training module will provide all the necessary information you need to be a safe and productive. Picking up objects is an essential moving technique. We've tried kicking them, but this way, did you know jumping was invented? Moving solo? No problem. Lift heavy objects with your back. You got this. You can also throw items, but don't worry, these boxes are trained for this. Nice.
Okay.
For faster moves, try throwing objects. The ground will catch it. Every mover's arch enemy. Fragile objects. Don't drop these sensitive doodads. A ghost! Slap him out of the way if he gets too close.
Slap!
Take that, mailbox.
Oh, yeah.
Always focus on what needs to be moved next. Nice work. You're almost there. I believe in you. You did it! You're much better than the Pomeranian we tried training last time.
I hope so.
Congratulations, FARTs. Your skills meet the minimum.
I am the minimum requirement for a fart. That's a lie. Hit the wrong button. Okay. Oh, cool. I'm gonna be the one in the wheelchair because one of my kids is in a wheelchair. I'm doing it. I think I'm good. I think this is one of those kind of games that is really essential that you play with other people, so I think I'll just move on to the next game. Like, share, subscribe, do all that fun stuff. Check out NoSoGeek. It's awesome. Bye-bye.